The Lafayette Bar Association hosted a Criminal Procedure 101 course open to members and the public tonight. The event featured presentations by Danny Landry and Don Landry. Both are candidates in the election for the 15th JDC district attorney position. Both candidates addressed the criminal process and how the pandemic is playing a role in the judicial system.